Hello friends, myself Ravitesh. I am from 9th standard Dhwani class of Zivargi. My topic on work and energy. First of all, what is work? Work is the capacity to do any activity in general is called as work. Work is a vector quantity. The SI unit of work is joule, and work done can be defined as force acts on an object and the object must be displaced. There are three types in work. First, positive work, negative work, and zero work. First, positive work. When an object moves in the direction of force is called as positive work. And negative work, when an object moves in the direction opposite to the direction of force, then it is called as negative work. Example, force on spring. And third one is zero work. When an object does not move, force action on object is called as zero work. For example, mountain. When a force of 1 newton displaced an object by 1 meter along the direction of force. And second one is energy. What is energy? The energy capacity to do work is called as energy. There are forms of energy. There are mainly studying about kinetic energy and potential energy. First, kinetic energy. The energy possessed showed by an object due to its motion. The SI unit of kinetic energy is joule. It is a vector quantity. Example, falling of river.
Flowing of river.
Formula is equal to Ek is equal to half mv square. And second one is potential energy. It is the energy possessed, showed by virtue of position or configuration of an object is called as potential energy. The SI unit of potential energy is joule. It is the vector quantity. Its formula is Ep is equal to mgh. Mass into gravitation into height. Law of conservation of energy. Energy can neither be created nor be destroyed of an object. It can be converted to one form to another form. Rate of doing work is called as power. Formula is equal to P is equal to W by T, means power is equal to work divided by time. Its SI unit is watt. It is a vector quantity. If 1 joule of work is done in 1 second, then it is said to be a power of watt. The commercial unit of energy is kilowatt hour, means kWh. 1 kWh is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6 joule. Thank you.